So today the U.S. Naval Hospital Okinawa is conducting a mass casualty drill. These trainings are extremely important because with us it's all about readiness, operational readiness. We might not always be in a operational setting, or a time period. We're not in any formal conflict time. However, our mindset always has to be to be ready at a moment's notice.
We recognize our position here in the Pacific is of strategic importance. So just like the Marines that are serving on Okinawa, we're pre-positioned and ready to respond to any of the kinds of things that could happen in this AOR. And we need to be ready for that fight tonight mission, just like the Marines. I'm super, super proud of my staff. They've delivered beyond what my expectations were, and we're going to learn a lot from this, and we'll be better tomorrow than we were yesterday.